Terry, did you get those extra batteries?
Batteries?
I got something better, Mr. Eric.
Did you buy a fucking sword?
Yeah, I don't see what the problem is.
That was the rest of my life savings.
And it's a fucking sword.
Let's see. How'd that look, Alex? I think that played out really well.
It did, no. You guys...
Therese, did you
get
batteries?
No one clapped.
Why are you zoomed in on her face?
Okay.
Are you serious? Therese,
did you get those extra batteries?
Batteries? I got something way better.
Therese, did you buy a fucking sword?
I might have.
Is that plastic? Charles, you gotta stay serious, bro.
I might have. But it's like, I don't know why that cracked me up.
Yeah, why that make
you? You should bring somebody in and yell at them so it looks like I'm like definitely the boss.
Because you're a gracious boss.
Put your feet up fly as far as you possibly can. There we go.
And then who's gonna walk in so that I can yell at them and be like, you
need to go. Maybe make a little thing right here. We'll put boss.
Yeah, we need that. That's what we need.
Hold on. I got this.
Put CEO.
Just put bad bitch.
Yeah, let's put bad bitch.
That bitch.
Chad.
I just realized I've been recording for like the past 36 seconds.
This is what I'm talking about.
I did it on purpose. I don't know.
Literally, we have so much extra nonsense footage.
I almost wrote that bitch. I'm not even kidding. I was like,
please don't write that.
All right, CEO, right?
Yes.
Okay. All right, CEO or boss or something.
It'd be CES.
CES.
Wait, seriously?
No.
No.
Guys, I have the worst handwriting, so this is about to be the worst CEO you've ever seen.
Yeah, that's fine.
I might have a shirt.
Should I color it in? Because I can color it in.
Alright, well, if we're going to do that, I-